The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 432 pounds, Eddie Edwards and David Richards, the Wolfpack.
Social media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, the Icon, Blake Walker, and the unpredictable Mark Cruz.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush. It's party time. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. There's one for the highlight reel.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's starting to feel it here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. Two. Oh, the elbow connects.
Something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Lots of the... He can end it here right now! He gets out of trouble there.
Seen that from him before. I mean,
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the...
We got a cover.
See him giving up.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
Here are your winners, the Icon, Blake Walker, and the Unpredictable.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE